Angel Island. A land of miracles, of mysteries. My home. I am its guardian. I watch over the Master Emerald and every living thing here. That is to say, all the plants and animals. Any other kind of civilization has long since disappeared from the island. I do things on my own, and that's just how I like it. I don't need anyone else to get by. But sometimes, I wonder how things would be if I hadn't been given this responsibility. Why was I chosen for this duty? Perhaps it's karma. Thousands of years ago, my ancestors attempted to steal a power that wasn't theirs. The question is, whose power was it originally? Who built this shrine to the emeralds? And where did they go? To protect my home, I need to know every possible vulnerability. I've explored the island top to bottom, but I still manage to find something new every day. New routes between regions, ruins of different echidna tribes, and remnants of some group that came before. Hold on, little guy. I'll help. Here, this is what you were looking for, right? What was that? What? Where am I? This isn't my island. Is this another one of your tricks, Eggman? Show yourself! Behind this, better show yourself now. We'll settle this in a fair fight, and after I win, you'll send me home. Got it? Huh? I don't need anyone else to get by. But sometimes...